Hey, what's up? Yes, that's right. No, that was, that's why I called the number that was given to me by Amanda, to maybe get some insight on what I was supposed to be filming. Wide shot. Yeah. Right. It's called talent wide, where it's wherever the players are. Yeah, well, they're splitting up right now. How do you want me to divvy that up? So do you... I sort of do. I could use a little bit of explanation, or more explanation. So, however many groups they have right now, I see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, maybe 6. Do you want me to focus on one at a time, and maybe like 1 minute, and then switch to another, 1 minute on that, and then switch to another? Or you want me to have like... What's up? I'm sorry. From the press box, yes. Okay. That'd be perfect. All right, thank you very much. All right, bye. Thank you.
Hey.
What's up, buddy?
Hey.
So,
okay, so what are we looking at here? Right now, I was going in between three groups and getting like two or three groups in a shot at a time.
Right.
How close did you want me to get? Because, I mean, of course, this is going to be much bigger once you actually look at it on a computer screen or a video screen.
Right, well, we don't need to shoot nothing. What I mean by that is, so when I play ball, coach is like, I play safety, he's like, don't cover the grass. Meaning, if ain't nobody over there, then they don't need to have no friend. Or they need to be over there, right? So in shooting, we don't need to be too far zoomed out where there's so much extra space around them, like even here.
Yeah, I try to get where they're about to run because they end up going all the way over there. In fact, they actually kind of got out of frame there.
Right, but this is actually kind of, like, I don't know if you shoot them in phases like you said, so yeah. I guess it's like Phil, you're trying to figure out, I would shoot here, right? Shoot here, because you can't go wide and get the whole field.
No.
Because they're going to look like ants up there.
No, yeah, and I also can't get the whole field in one shot.
Okay, so this even makes it even easier. But when they jump into one-on-ones, right, it's going to be five linemen. You know one-on-ones?
No, you know, I've filmed plenty of games, never filmed a practice.
Okay, before. So the linemen going to do one-on-ones here. There's going to be five linemen lined up, like, facing us.
Okay.
And all you need is them.
Okay, yeah, that's easy enough.
Yeah, and I think they're going to one-on-ones shortly. So okay. When you shoot them, it's just them because a close-up shot. So,
yeah.
You know what I mean? Maybe if they cover 10 yards, right? Uh-huh. So just do like from the 50 to the 40, that's all you're going to need is that much.
Right.
As long as the guys are in the shot. Mm-hmm. But we ain't going to need the whole bleachers and the 50-yard line.
Yeah. Okay, cool.
So, like you got going now, you're shooting these guys, that's good, because they're running routes on air. They're going to jump into one-on-one soon.
Okay.
But look for my signal.
All right.
And I'll call you, all right?
All right.
And if you need me, I'm the 203 number, so if you need me,
then come. Okay, sure. Correct, yeah, I'm zoomed in on the one-on-ones. Yeah, I see you. No, yeah, it's pretty zoomed in, focused on this. Close one. Alright, cool.
Nice to meet you officially. I see you around there. I
I've been told to film just the main guys here, none of the receivers or anything like that, much like an end zone shot.
Thank you.
Hey, am I filming the right side of the field now? All right, yeah, yes, I do. Okay, yeah, I got you. I got you. Two at a time. Yep. Okay, cool. All right, you got it.
Philly Steve Demon. Oh,
Daniel.
Yeah. Some transfer promises that they need to make.
Yes, Rick.
Yeah, now press box days are the best days. Absolutely.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. 10 minutes would be gone.
Could be.
Everybody behind me and me.
Make sure it doesn't slide down on you again. Okay, yeah, I think this is the one that does that. The one that's closed right now. So, be careful with that one. Yeah.
Thank you.
Nobody brought this up. That's abusive. That's.
He told me last year, I was like, hey, he's getting tired of the weather, you know, Lakers. So Lakers is a place where the stick kind of went. I said,
Thank you. On the Zoom call? That's what Pop said. I don't have it on my email, either email. So I don't know. He asked me if I could. Okay, they didn't call. Daryl? I thought if you were on it, I could listen. I'm in the press box still watching practice. So.
Thank you.
Hey, what's going on? Well, I see, I mean, they're doing both sides again, it looks like. Oh, the one-on-ones. I see. Okay, you got it. I'll get it. All right, I'll get it. Yep.
Yeah. sound now too. It's starting to run.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Thanks for letting me share some space.
Yeah.